फिल्म बहुत अच्छी लगी और एंटरटेन भी बहुत अच्छा हुआ है। सैफ ने कुकिंग के बारे में बताया है जो कि बहुत अच्छा है और बहुत मज़ा आया।
अगर मैं सैफ की बात करूँ उनका एक्टिंग कैसा लगा आपको?
मुझे बहुत अच्छा एक्टिंग लगा है और एंटरटेन भी काफ़ी हुआ है, बहुत अच्छा, और सॉन्ग्स भी बहुत अच्छे हैं, काफ़ी एंटरटेन किया हम लोग, एंजॉय किया।
5 में से कितना स्टार देना चाहिए? 5।
थैंक यू।
Oh, Chef, it's a really nice film. It was amazing. Very funny.
And what about director?
Story-wise, it's the same story as the English film. And it was nice. It was good to watch all the food and it was very exciting.
Aapko kaun si better lagi, English wali ya Hindi wali?
I think comparison itna nahi hai, but actually as compared to other Hindi films, it's a good film. It's not like romance and all, father son ka relationship dikhaya hai, so it's very nice.
And how you like the film?
It was good, but I think it was not as good as the English one.
Okay, what about the chef?
Yeah, it was. It's appetizing when you watch the movie. You feel like feel like eating food, so it brings out this emotion of.
Okay, what about the song?
The songs are nice, entertaining.
5 out of 5.
Sorry?
5 out of 5.
3. Yeah, 3.
And you?
Yeah, 3 stars.
It was nice. The first half was pretty much okay, but second half was really nice.
And what about the, if you talk about the English version and Hindi?
I haven't seen the English one, but this was quite nice. The ending was really nice, so second half is pretty much good.
Okay, what really about the Saif acting?
He's nice. It's a typical Saif film, so. Okay. Nothing to do with acting as such, but yeah, Saif is Saif and it's Chef.
And what about song?
Okay, so I don't remember any song, but the whole feel to the film was really nice. It's good, it's not bad at all. So okay.
What about the, how much rating you will give 5 out of?
I would give 7, I think. 7.
5 out of?
Acha, out of 10 I thought.
Yeah. Okay.
Five. Out of 5 it's 3.5.
That's easy.
It's a
and would you recommend this movie to your friends?
Yeah, for sure. The second half is really nice, so you should watch it, I think.
Film really bahut achhi hai. It's a light film and father-son relationship is very nice and both the actors are very good.
What about the film ki kahani kaisi lagi aapko?
Kahani bhi bahut achhi lagi. Actually, English film hai, Chef, usi ka remake hai. Lekin Indian emotions ke saath usko present kiya hai. It's very nice.
Which one was better?
एक्चुअली आई एम इंडियन तो इमोशंस अच्छे लगते ही हैं सर, तो ये ज़्यादा अच्छा लगा।
5 में से कितना स्टार देना चाहिए? 5 में से
आई विल गिव 4.5।
It was really good. It was a very nice movie. It's like a feel good movie at the end, so it's actually really nice.
What about the story?
Yeah, it was really good. I've seen the Hollywood version of it, so this is actually like a really good remake of it. So I think Bollywood did a very good job in terms of that.
And how much time did you give?
I'd say like a 4.
Thank you.
Okay, no worries.
It was nice. बहुत अच्छा था. Father son का relation बहुत अच्छा लगा उसमें.
What about the staff?
Chef is very good. He's looking very cool and बहुत अच्छी acting की उन्होंने.
Which is when is the better, English and Hindi version?
Hindi.
Hindi. And yeah. How much star will you give?
3.
Sir, आपको कैसी लगी?
Sir, I found this as a trend setter. The whole picture is wonderful. Everything, direction, acting, every character. It's a film which is really should be meant for the literary people, right? It can change the trend and the taste of the people. It is so nice. We appreciate.
Does this make people cry? This movie?
It's very emotional.
I can't say about people, but I myself had to control my tears at certain.
How much star you give?
Yeah.
Star, how much?
If you ask me, I will give 100 out of 100.
Thank you.
बहुत अच्छी है,
हाँ,
और बहुत अच्छी है. ट्रेंड एकदम चेंज हो गया इससे, और काम भी अच्छा है. उसके डायलॉग्स वगैरह बहुत अच्छे हैं, और मतलब इतना है कि मतलब उसमें लोगों को लेसन मिलता है काफ़ी.
और सैफ कैसे रहे?
सैफ बहुत अच्छे,
पांच में से
बहुत अच्छे हैं. उसमें तो 100.